I hope everybody's having a wonderful and blessed day. I have a very powerful message today. It's 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 23. And the very God of peace sanctify you wholly, and I pray God your whole spirit and soul and body be preserved blameless unto the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Have a wonderful and blessed day.